Hey there, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we went to Koros and to see if we can destroy the bio-obliterator because it was refueling now. But only then to realise Nefarious has made a second one, and we also unlocked the location of the command centre, which is where we're heading to in this episode. I did like a little bit of weapon grinding, like I got like a little bit of a level on the lava gun, but not much. I reckon we'll probably do a lot more of it in the challenge mode run.
I'll bet you miss your old shield charger, huh? Lucky for you, I just picked one.
Yeah, we can get that next one as well. That we made though. Maybe we'll just replace our ammo. Multi-disc gun, I reckon, is going to be quite clutch for us. Okay, I think we need to become tier guys.
Ratchet. You're going to need the tier guys up ahead. Security is airtight, so it won't.
I think I realized that. Didn't hold it long enough. Okay. Even though we're clearly two different tiles, tier guys. Talking in terror guys again. How good what could one terror guy's legs know? Only his lips are moving. No. Me for now? I have a message from Nefarious. Okay, I have to switch now. And then switch back again. Well, there's a couple of turrets near the barriers. And as Nefarious knows, we're the ones that have probably destroyed his first buyer Blizzard. They might not be very, very pleased. I miss that. Damn it. I've got a video for you. not didn't hold it long enough. You're gonna show me this video, okay? And down we go. Okay, Doesn't look like the disguise might not work anymore. Ooh, money. Probably could do picking up these bolts. No! That's frustrating. Oh, that's incredibly frustrating. And oh, of course all enemies respawn. Does that mean all that might pretty much mean all that was for nothing? Might get away with the Terry guys conversations. Yeah, they're already sitting in the panels. You should have to do them again. So it's really frustrating because it means I missed my I accidentally missed my jump by like. That hurt a lot. That's better. Okay, we'll use how can it still just how can it still perfectly hit me? I'm so frustrated. Nope, V4. It's so frustrating. Slowly making it better and better though. Nearly accidentally jumped up the long box. Okay. Cost us 10 times in that cost. Nope. We'll use a disc gun. Get the bolts. Oh, got a hacker. For the first time in quite a while. If said one down. There we go. That was very easy. Oh wait, I need to be up in the wall. Looks like you've got lots of them big ones. Ow. Continuums are always good. Oh, Nefarious.
We're too late.
You didn't look like a bloodthirster. So we're taking on Nefarious. Taking on Dr. Nefarious. Need to just avoid all of the missiles. to give us the best chance Mega Turrets might be a friend here. And we'll go for this gun. Back to the Mega Turret. I don't know how much health we've got to get him down. I think that
defeated. I have no choice.
That's really
on your mercy.
That's not really defend. That's not really believable.
That's right, Nefarious.
Oh, no, he's escaping. Wait, I can't actually buy Megatron. I know, I'm over PDA. That sucks. That really does suck. I need more mini discs. I think mini discs is going to be what's going to save us here. Because we've got plenty of bolts, so we'll be able to just buy it over and over and over again. Oh, there's only two of them. Oh, that's the Rangers! You've taken your sweet time to show up. You know what I mean? They've taken the time. Okay. Not really doing much in the way of damage, but ow. Ow. Mega turrets, we've got 11 of them. He's right there. Fire him. In there, they're not firing at him. That's annoying. No, no, they are. Obviously, was. Okay. Change it the other way. Out. Go around that one. Oh, ow. Go all the mini turrets. Okay, gonna go for another round of PDA to get my disc and ammo back. So close. Got him. Oh, we have to take on. We now have to take on the bio obliterator. I think this strategy fully through. No, we're going dead. I now have to hope there's another ship. Nope, not that way. We've got to defeat the Bible Throne here. We may as well do it, because I'm pretty sure this is the end of the game. I don't like how accurate the rockets are. We got it to the same health. Oh, but this is a little too close that time. Still got a quarter health, but we're one hit now. How far can we pull away? Oh no. Is it, can we still hit it? I may or may not just destroyed that with the bullet rifle right at the end.
Defeated by squishes.
Well, it'll be fine. That's a detonation. But yeah, that's the end of this first run. Obviously, of course, we'll be doing a challenge run as we always do with these Ratchet and Clank games. But yeah, we defeated Nefarious, which we had a lot of trouble getting to him, and a lot of. We had the easiest of times fighting the Bio Obliterator Ball. Given that it was quite. Because we'll quickly just start the challenge mode there, and then we'll obviously we'll save it right at the start. But yeah, we've now started our challenge mode, but we'll obviously finish this first run. So next episode will start on planet building. So that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!